There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Beware of pretty faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. You say, or you give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name.
Hey dude, hey, we have another case. I'll meet you in 10 minutes.
Oh, that shit is nasty.
Hey, what the heck happened to you?
I just about got my ass kicked with a bag of crack. What's up?
Okay. Well, there's this guy, Mr. Widget. We have to go pick him up and ask him about smuggling drugs and girls into Siberia.
Drugs, women, Siberia? Not a bad combo. Where's this guy at?
I have no clue. I don't know anything.
Captain didn't give us anything?
Nope.
Damn. Alright, well, we better get going then.
Alright.
Man, I got crack in my mouth.
Oh, let me get some.
Now, what the hell is wrong with you? It was in my mouth.
Stay quiet.
Okay. Ah! I'm okay.
Alright, dude. Well,
do you wanna take the front?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Cut.
Mr. Widget, I'm here from the CSA. I need to have a word with you about your prostitution and drugs in Siberia.
I'm Smalls. And I'm Biggins.
I need some music.
We'll be right back. Everybody else is going for a fire. They fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up, they were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a snapping and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu.
A pretty face can hide an evil mind.